everyone, I'm Navita Bawa and I'm a developer advocate for Facebook Open Source. Today, I'm going to explain the project ZStandard to you like you're 5 years old. So let's go.
ZStandard is a fast, lossless compression algorithm providing high compression ratios. There are three standard metrics for comparing compression algorithms and implementations: compression ratio, compression speed, and the decompression speed. Many of the algorithms commonly used today focus on one or the other metric from above, or try to strike a balance between them. Several fast compression algorithms were tested and compared, and as we can see here, there are often drastic compromises between speed and size. The fastest algorithm results in lower compression ratios. The one with the highest compression ratio suffers from a slow compression speed. However, ZStandard shows substantial improvements in both compression speed and decompression speed while maintaining a high compression ratio. ZStandard offers a very wide range of speed compression trade-off and is backed by an extremely fast decoder. This chart provides us with results applicable to typical file and stream scenarios, which are in several megabytes. Small data is handled a bit differently. The smaller the amount of data to compress, the more difficult it is to compress. This problem is common to all compression algorithms, and the reason is compression algorithms learn from past data how to compress future data. But at the beginning of a new dataset, there is no past to build upon. To solve the situation, ZStandard offers a training mode which can be used to tune the algorithm for a selected type of data. A dictionary is generated from the results obtained from this training and helps capture common patterns in the data. Once the patterns have been captured, the dictionary assumes future data will be similar and begins the compression. As we can see here, using this dictionary, the compression ratio achievable on small data improved dramatically. ZStandard was open sourced in 2016 and is used in Facebook's development servers, data warehouse, databases, and compressed file systems as a powerful and flexible compressor engine. ZStandard is used by Linux, AWS, GitHub, Mercurial, and many more. Want to learn more? Visit the ZStandard website to find extensive documentation or check out its GitHub repo for detailed build instructions.
If you'd like to know more about ZStandard on this channel, give this video a thumbs up. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe.